The following contest is a battle royal, and it is for the European Men's Stampede Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Orient Express from Celebration, Florida. He is one half of the Bull Fighting Tag Team Champion, Bob Dallas.
The roar in this building can be heard from the street. Here we go, guys. Oh, this is going to be great.
Introducing the challenger from Celebration, Florida. He is the Deep South and Wrestling Champion, Bob Dallas.
Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal.
I think we've all been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Introducing the challenger from Celebration, Florida, Bob Dallas.
Look around. Everybody is on their feet right now.
Thank you for spending part of your evening with us. We think you're really going to enjoy this upcoming match.
Introducing the challenger from Celebration, Florida, Bob Dallas.
Oh, this place is coming alive now.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
Introducing the challenger from Celebration, Florida, Bob Dallas.
What a reaction from the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think.
Don't change that channel. This match is sure to be an instant classic.
And there's the bell. These guys are going to need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Quick thinking to avoid that. Making it look easy.
This may settle. Oh, that's going to put an end to this one. Hey, he's going for it again.
Spear. Oh, brutal.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't.
And there's the butterfly DDT.
Why would you name something as vicious as a DDT a butterfly?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Using all his power to drive him to the mat.
No, wait, nice reversal. Oh my, look at this.
We're looking at
it's over. That's gotta be it.
Oh, he's coming back in.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
He's making a
creep.
Again, the concept of this match is to be the last man standing in the center of the ring.
You're right, and the competitor is eliminated once he's thrown over the top rope and both his feet hit the arena floor.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's endured, and he's tripled up.
Not this.
He's looking at it. That's it. He's done.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen. this elimination style match.
That's what I like to call a statement win, Michael.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.